I know, right?
This is where we cut off the video, and I'm about to go smash on that Chinese. See y'all later.
Sup, though. Bold Films. I don't know. Where are they at? What is this?
10 years ago, I could not have pictured myself dragging my family to the other side of the world to start over.
Okay.
What if we don't make it here?
I think we will.
No, you won't.
Welcome to Asia. You're gonna love it here.
What the fuck? He ended up in the wrong place at the wrong time. What the fuck is this? Hold ass! Why you moving so slow? What the fuck is...
Get your hands off me!
What the fuck is going on?
There's like a war going on out there. We're gonna die here. Listen to me!
Oh, bitch. What the fuck is this?
I say here, lock the door. Lock the door!
Oh, shit.
Lucy! Get out of the pool! Come here!
Oh, my God!
Get to that roof! Go, go, go!
What the f... Whoa. Oh, shit.
Just get your family the hell out of here.
Oh, fuck!
We gotta get ourselves to the American embassy. We can do that.
Oh, trust me, there's gonna be...
We're gonna get there.
Trust me. If I was in that situation, I'm going to find a way out. What the fuck? Obviously, y'all know I'm confused as fuck right now. Okay? I mean, it looks good. Okay? It looks fucking well done. And it looks like it's going to be an exciting, actionable movie. I don't know if actionable is a word, but that's besides the point. But what is the point is that I'm gonna, please correct me if I'm wrong, but did he say, all right, so Owen Wilson and his family in the movie, they planned a trip to Laosia. I'm not entirely sure what he said, but it's someplace out of the country. Now, did they end up at the wrong place at the wrong time when there is a war going on, or do the people in Laosia, or wherever, I don't know, think that Owen Wilson and his family in the movie, if they think that they are terrorists or something, I'm not entirely sure, but all I know is that they ended up at the wrong place at the wrong time. I have, you know, been in several situations where I have been in the wrong place at the wrong time, okay? But it looks really good. It looks damn good. Oh my God. I can tell you in some scenes, my heart is going to be like, oh my God. Did they really just do that? Like throwing the kid off the fucking roof? Oh my God. Now the part I'm kind of upset is what they showed in the trailer is this part. Really? You couldn't save that for the fucking movie? God damn, son. See, that was gonna be an awesome part if y'all didn't show that. Now we know what the fuck is gonna happen. Thank you, you bitches. And I mean that in the nicest of ways. But hey, keep it cool. Keep acting like I saw you. And I love you. I like you. I love you. Yup, I do. Oh.
But I studied and did the homework, so what's up? I did all the homeworks.
No, you didn't do none of the homework. You just told me outside that you didn't do none of the homework. So what are you talking about?
You better be ready, bro.